What are you doing?
Here to do a little swimming.
You gotta wear a life jacket or else you can't come in.
No, I'm good. Thank you, though.
Life jackets are mandatory.
Mandatory to wear a life jacket when you swim?
And when you're not swimming, too.
Why?
Cases of people getting wet are going through the roof. It's a scary time. Put it on.
But that doesn't mean they're drowning.
People get wet every day. It's part of life. 0.0001182% of all people drown each year. That's practically everybody. So put on a life jacket.
That doesn't make any logical sense. I'm not putting one on. I know how to swim. I've had swimming lessons.
Oh, swimming lessons? You think those exist?
So what, you just think your body has this natural ability to traverse through water in a way that keeps your head up so you can still breathe?
Yeah, it's called swimming.
Never heard of it.
Flotation devices are backed by science. You don't believe in science?
I do, it's just, I know how to swim.
You're kind of being racist right now.
What?
Look how his life jacket is keeping him from drowning.
He's just standing in shallow water.
Put a life jacket on now. You're putting everyone at risk of drowning.
How am I putting everyone at risk?
Their life jackets won't work unless you have one on.
Does his life jacket work?
Yes, very well.
Then why would he need me to wear a life jacket when his life jacket already works?
We have to protect the protected swimmers from the unprotected swimmers.
But aren't they already protected?
Yes. Very well protected.
So they should be fine.
They would be, except they're not very well protected because of you. Look, you gotta put one on or you can't go in.
This feels creepy. So, where would I get one?
Oh, I'm selling them right here.
You're selling life jackets?
Yes, of course.
So you're demanding that everyone wear a life jacket while you are selling life jackets?
Yes, for their protection.
And they have to buy the life jacket from you?
Indeed.
Don't you think that's a conflict of interest?
No conflict of interest that I can think of.
How much money have you made this year from life jackets?
$27 billion.
Seems like you're more interested in making money than keeping people safe from the-
You're an anti-science, anti-life jacket, climate change denier. With cases of people getting wet going through the roof, I'm gonna need you to buy a life jacket from me and put it on. Or else you'll never have access to swimming pools, showers,